Hello, my friends. It's Tomb Raider. Back at you from Cluster, and I'm checking out one of my good friends, David's world. Yes, he's a world builder, world creator. In a Cluster. Let's see. I'm guessing this is to sit down. Okay. Press B to stand up, and let me show you. I'm at Vernon Meta Music and Dance. Okay, hold on. I'll give you the... Visited Worlds, here we go. Vernon Meta Music and Dance in Skies by Vernon Meta. Yeah, make sure if you like the world, make sure you hit the heart. Sync room, music playing, and sync dancing in the skies over Japan. Sweet! Download size 38 megabytes. It was published in this year, October. Updated on October the 5th. Nice. So Vernon Meta Music and Dance in Skies over Japan. Oh, you can increase or decrease the size of the mic. And look at that gorgeous view you have. Oh, stunning skybox. I think I have always preferred daylight over nighttime. It's a very relaxed, cozy atmosphere. You can sit down. Oh, yeah. And if you have a revolving chair like I do, which is a must when you're traveling in virtual worlds, then you get a 360 degree view of everything. What a view, folks. Check it out. Cluster is getting better and better as time goes by. Okay, that's to start and stop the music. Stand in these circles, any of the four circles, you're dancing. Very good, David. Yeah. Oh, what a pleasure to review and showcase your world. Let's stand over here. There we go. Hopefully you'll do, I think you may have done an event here already, but let me know if you're doing another event. I would love to attend. And there's a tomb, there's Lara Croft dancing. Fantastic. Thank you. camera so you can see the whole 360 degree view. Yeah. Oh, I have favored the world, and I mean, I love instrumental music. What a treat. Awesome job, David. Love your world and hope to come across more as I continue exploring Cluster. Take care, folks. Until later.